Mrs. Dempsey.
My son David said he'd come today.
I know, Mrs. Dempsey. Maybe he'll be back tomorrow. Let's go inside.
Please, were you supposed to manage the money? Know, she was supposed to manage the money. My sister can't manage that. Money.
Look, you can't just kick her out.
We're not kicking her out.
Sure looks like it.
But her insurance no longer covers the full cost of her care, meaning what isn't covered has to be paid out of pocket for her to stay here.
I'm raising a daughter. If we can barely get by as it is, we can't afford to take care of her too. You have to.
You're not going to put all of this on me. Excuse me? We're Please. All in this
You're
together.
You're the executor. You're the one who's supposed to manage money. My sister can't manage
that.
Money. That's
you know, this
is totally unacceptable.
I mean, if you could come up with a different plan, that's fine, but it's going to have to be today. You're going to have to find it today because I'm not going to let her
What I
want to
know is what happened to all the money? Really?
You have the time.
I told you, I didn't.
It's almost three, Grandma.
Thank you, dear.
Who knows? She was going to live to 125, for God's sake.
125. Quit being dramatic, okay?
Stop pushing my buttons with the drama stuff, please.
What happened to all the money for residual checks from the acting? You spent all that too?
Oh, please. Come on. Those checks haven't been coming in for years. I mean, look at these. Nobody watches them.
I'm sorry, but perhaps you can take her in temporarily until you can find a place that her insurance covers.
Do you have the time, dear?
Still three, Grandma.
See? She's got dementia, for Christ's sake. We can't take care of her.
Let's discuss this in my office a little further, okay? I assure you, I've done everything I could. There's nothing more that I can do.
Yeah. Well, we're not going anywhere until we resolve this, all right?
Norma, stay with your grandmother.
Wait, what, Mom, really?
Yes, really.
But I'm gonna miss Sam's birthday party.
I'm sorry. Why didn't you tell her about the musical you were in at school?
It's a play, not a musical! God, not that she'd remember anyway.
Almost time, Viv. Is this little lady going with us today? Don't you worry. There's reception in there, too. You know, you got quite a grandmama here. You know that? Real fine lady.
When I was a kid, she was around a lot, but I don't remember much. And with the dementia, she doesn't remember much either.
You'd be surprised how well some of these folks remember things. It just takes the right kind of memory, so. Right up front, Viv. Best seat in the house. Now, I'm gonna be back in a while once supper's ready.
Nice having you with us.
This is so depressing.
Up next, a story about a whirlwind World War II romance set in North Africa.
Oh, it ain't all that bad, little lady. Times are fleeting. You might as well enjoy what you got and you got while it's here.
God, how long is it gonna be?
Can't believe I'm missing Sam's party for this.
Dear, the picture's about to start.
Documents in an envelope. From 1945. Here's Morocco.
He's here at the bar. What is that?
You're mad to believe she'll still love you after what happened in Marseille.
Marseille was ages ago. Believe me, she still loves me.
Love has no place in a world like this.
Well, love has a funny way of coming back to you sometimes.
Hello?
No. That's right. Let's beat those bastards together, baby. A little closer. All right there, doll. That's it. Just take my hand. Let's go to Morocco one last time.
Oh my... No. Grandma, no! Why am I in blood and wine?
Merci.
Who's your friend, Kay?
Where'd you go, kiddo? Thought we lost you. Grandma? Is that you?
Grandma! Whoa there, Tiger, you must got me confused.
Doll, I knew you had some mileage on you. But Grandma?
Careful, Buster, you keep cracking wise like that, I'll show you what mileage looks like.
Not before ending this war, you won't. There's only one way out of this mess, and all depends on you getting these documents in the right hands.
What the f-
It's tough, but you can make it.
Drop-off spot?
Train station. Midnight.
Won't be easy.
If it were easy, wouldn't be here now, would we?
Is this a movie?
Are we in a movie?
Your friend may have had too much to drink. Better take her home.
You worry about yourself, Reed.
Good luck, doll. Be safe out there. Don't let those crowds get their paws on those papers, or we're all cooked.
Honey, don't you worry about me. I made it out of Marseille. I can sure as hell survive Morocco.
Search everyone.
No one leaves until we find the stolen documents.
Go!
Is that my mom?
If they don't cooperate, shoot them.
Uncle Alvin! Hey!
You're getting off script, kid.
There! In the back!
Out!
Get them! Don't let them escape! Ah!
This won't hold it for long.
Let's not wait around to find out!
Swear!
Good Uncle Alvin shot me! He's a Nazi! Can someone please tell me what's happening? Is this a dream? I don't...
It'll be a permanent one if you don't skedaddle too sweet. I'll hold him off. You get to the station.
Come on, let's go. Come on.
Listen to your tipsy friend, Kay. Make trails. I'll be along shortly. We'll be sipping champagne in New York by New Year.
You promise?
You betcha, kid.
No, save it for the sequel. Come on. Come on.
We gotta bounce! Come on!
What, bounce? You mean escape?
What happens next, Grandma?
Hey, where are we going?
The train station. It's not that far.
Thank God. I can't be in this black and white nightmare.
Oh, my God. Here, let me see. All right, just a scratch. It's not that bad. It could have been a lot worse.
Worse? How could this be worse? Look at me. I'm gray. My mother and my uncle are Nazis in not an unusual way. Wait, my phone is gone. I have a Sam party. Somebody shot me in the shoulder.
Quiet. Okay. I will get us out of here. Okay, I promise. I will take care of you. But we have to go. Those goons are not far behind, and these Moroccan streets are not safe at night.
What now?
Now we wait.
Is that the train that we take?
Uh-huh.
Not tonight.
You're too late.
It would appear that you is the one who is too late.
No! Reed!
Miss me, Toots. You're gonna miss your train.
That's for shooting me, dick.
Come with me. We'll leave Morocco together.
I got a few loose ends to tie up here. I'll be along shortly.
All aboard!
You go. Go get him, kid.
Go get him.
That's one of my favorites.
That was really you in that movie, Grandma.
Oh, yes, dear. I starred in several pictures in my day.
Ready for your supper, Viv?
It's okay. I got it.
All right, little lady. Oh. A letter came in for your grandma.
There's some mail for you, Grandma.
Oh, just put it in my purse with the others, dear.
So, how many movies were you in, Grandma?
Oh, so many I can't remember. There was one we filmed with a young Robert Redford. So handsome. And such a gentleman.
Oh, really? Wow. You know, I'm in a play at school. It's just a small role, but it's fun and I like it. Maybe you want to come see it?
There are no small roles.
Okay.
Continue our tribute to character actresses with another Vivian Porter film, For Love or Not. We'll be showcasing her films all month long here on TLM.
We're off on the road to Morocco. This camel is tough on the spine. Where we're going, why we're going, how can we be sure? I lay it 8 to 5 that we meet Dorothy L'Amour.
How can we miss?
We're off on the road to Morocco.
Get with me, will you?
Hang on till the end of the line.
I hear this country's where they do the dance of the seven veils.
We tell you more, but we would have the censor on our tails.
We certainly do get around. Like Webster's Dictionary, we're Morocco bound. We're off on the road to Morocco. Look out, clear the way, here we come.
The men eat fire, sleep on nails, and saw their wives in half.
Seems to me there must be easier ways to get along.
Get my big shoe.
We certainly do get around.
Like a complete set of Shakespeare that you get in the corner drugstore for $1.98. We're Morocco bound.